Yeah, we are in Calcutta and we are on the way to Shantiniketan. So we just rented a car from zoomcar.com. Quite a hectic experience because their pickup place is like in the middle of nowhere. But anyway, picked up the car and now we're on the way to Shantiniketan. There's no plan as such of what we're going to do in Shantiniketan. We did a little bit R&D, a little bit research. All we know is that it's the home of Rabindranath Tagore. Is it Sir Rabindranath Tagore or is it like... So we're going to go and see if we can cover something there and probably get something creative out of it. If not, we'll come back to Cal day after and probably do some shots of Calcutta itself. For right now, we're going to be taking a few shots of the journey so you can enjoy the beautiful scenery of West Bengal. किधर है हम? ये जगह का नाम क्या है?
ओल्ड ग्राम.
ओल्ड ग्राम. ओल्ड ग्राम. एंड आई एम फ्लाइंग द ड्रोन एक्चुअली. वी जस्ट स्टॉप फॉर टी एंड इट्स अ नाइस स्पॉट. सुपर हॉट. इट्स स्वेटिंग एज हेल. एनीवे सो आई सॉ वन नाइस ग्रुप ऑफ ट्रीज देयर एंड आई थॉट आई जस्ट फ्लाई द ड्रोन एंड गो टू सी. इन द मिडल देयर इज अ स्मॉल पॉन्ड व्हिच इज सराउंडेड बाय ट्रीज. सो यू कैन सी हियर दिस इज लाइक इट्स ऑल सराउंडेड बाय ट्रीज. So I'm just trying to take some shots of that, something cinematic, you know, a little bit West Bengal droning. Battery is low, as usual. But at least the drone is working. Yeah, that's the good part. Got it fixed, no, after the Spiti crash. Also, have to get the sensitivity settings done again. Right now, it's really sensitive. I'm flying low over the trees, very low, like just missed one of the trees right now. I think I should get it back. We are now in Shantiniketan and we are just going to take a small tour inside the ashram. We're a bit late, we slept very lavishly, but anyway, so we just saw one tree that was planted by Rabindranath Tagore's father, which is I think maybe at least 150 years old, I think so. Anyway, we're going to go inside, we'll have a small view of the space and we shall see how it looks. These are all the basically where the classes happen. And this is the, of course you can see behind me, the school bell. There were some indoor classes, but mostly the whole Shantiniketan funda is that, you know, you come and you have classes and you study with nature. You sit outside in the sun, in the shade, whatever, and you study is better for learning, basically. That is the whole funda. So if you look this side, see here, so see this, there's the teacher sits there, and this, can you see this over here?
Yeah.
So here, this is where the teacher sits over there, and the students sit here. And I think they put a blackboard on top of that. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, 7, 8 classes just in this jungle. So the school is over now. Timing is over. Subah subah hota hai. 7 se kitna? Uncle, 12 baje tak. So we're not allowed to enter at that time because obviously people are studying. But yeah, so just a glimpse of Shantiniketan. The shot I got. We are right now at the Sonajuri jungle, where you can see it's not dense, but it's very populated with these small trees and all. It's a very beautiful place, very shanti and very Shantiniketan types. So yeah, it's starting to rain, so I think we'll go now, grab a bite and probably, you know, save the equipment from getting wet. We went to the museum and there's not much to see actually, just a university, which we're not allowed to take pictures inside. So we've not got any shots of that, but overall, basically Shantiniketan is, you know, the home of Rabindranath Tagore, and you know, his whole, he was a poet of course, but so we saw his Nobel Prize and, you know, stuff like that. His Nobel Prize got stolen. So yeah, so they put a dummy piece over there. So anyway, so yeah, that is the that is what we have been doing all morning, but nothing too creative, nothing much, you know. So just taking whatever little bit shots we can, and hopefully we'll get a 1 minute video out of this Instagram video. Let's see. If we don't see much happening in Shantiniketan, then we will leave back to Calcutta tomorrow, because Calcutta has more activity and more things to see and do and kind of record. So yeah, that's it. Over and out.
You got a lot of audience,
huh? We have a big audience for the drone. Bachche log sab, hello bolo. Hello bolo. Hello.
Hello.
पीछे आ जाओ, नहीं तो उड़ जाएगा तुम भी।
Wondering whether to go through it or not. While coming, we came through it. We can go?
Yeah.
Yeah? Chalo, come on, let's go. Dude. We were floating for some time. Piche?
No, aage aage.
Achha, achha. Kya hua? So apparently the number plate has got off. So this is the situation. Dude, now what? At least we managed. Yeah, dude, the car was actually floating for like 2-3 seconds. And it's just, I think, with the momentum of the wheel that it crossed. You can see that jeep coming. We just see the water level. So the trick to doing this is not to leave the accelerator. You have to keep pressing the accelerator and the clutch. Little bit. Only that's the only way to cross. You know, otherwise, you cannot cross this. You'll get stuck in the middle and then you'll be... That is quite deep water. And it's just one, like, 120-130 meter stretch. And the railway tracks are going over it. So that is the adventure of today.